Well, a lot of people don't know it, but Virginia Beach has one of the world's largest collections of flying World War I and World War II planes. It's even more unusual in that there are no ropes around any of these exhibits. People can walk right up to them. There's oil dripping in the pans, and they can walk right into a propeller blade if they're not careful. If they're tall enough, they can stick their head in the cockpit.
Well, the Military Aviation Museum is unique in the fact that not only do we have a fabulous collection of aircraft, but the key difference that I see is they're not static displays. We actually operate these aircraft, we fly them, and to see history come to life again, as you see an airplane that's really was operational 60, 70, 100 years ago actually flying, it's just amazing. It brings back, for folks of my generation, it brings back memories. And for the younger generation, I think it just shows them what is possible.
Oh, this is a very, very special place. We're probably the largest collection of flying airplanes in the world. We have people come here from all over the world to see some of the planes in our collection.
We have an interest in aviation. Either we were aviators ourselves or we've had an interest for many years. And the docents add the background stories to all the airplanes you see here, and most of the comments that we see on TripAdvisor in particular speak of the docents and how much they added to the message or the story of that particular aircraft.
Come right up, they can smell the oil in the engine, they can put their eye almost to the rivets and just get the feeling of what it's like to be so close to the planes, unlike standing behind a barrier at most of the other museums. So it is just so neat. People get a sense of the size of the aircraft. Many of them are fooled. They think, wow, I thought these were a lot bigger. So they really get a sense of history where they can actually almost touch, but feel and get a sense and smell the actual exhibits here. Just exciting.